property to another presentation of the NBA live on 2K Sports. Hi, everyone. I'm Brian Anderson, along with Grant Hill and Brent Berry, our distinguished analyst, Ali LaForce on the sidelines. And it might be freezing in many NBA cities, but these rookies have been heating up in arenas around the association. A look at the Rookie of the Year race. You take a look at Edwards. We're about halfway through the season now, and he's outside of the top five spots. But he's been playing really well, and there's plenty of games left to go.
And he's performed well so far, already proving to be an effective player for his team.
Well, you're getting the two C's from him right now, comfortable and confident. And he could really turn it up as the season gets going.
Now the starting group for the visitors. They've got Johnson. And it's D in at the three, the small forward. Grant, the All-Star break is soon approaching. How important is that break for the players?
Oh, the break, it is so crucial. It is needed, no question about it. And any chance to get some rest is a big bonus. Also, of course, refocusing as a team and making a plan for the rest of the year.
Here's Donaldson. Pass to D. Shot is up. The shot by Johnson, no good. Now here's Wagner. The D's right on him. Shot clock at five. He's on target from 8 feet out.
This is how you begin a game. Set the tone right from the jump.
Take a nice deep breath. You score on that first possession. Gets the game started the right way.
Here's Donaldson. He's averaging just around 8.5 points a game. Pass to Big Dog. And about a minute gone in the first quarter. Now Wagner, coming off a terrific game against Brooklyn. Edwards looking for an opening. There's a screen. Shoots. Nice start for him. Sinking his first shot.
Easy look when the defender isn't fighting over the screen.
Yeah, the coach over there just asking for one simple thing, and that's some effort. Got burned on that one.
Here's Donaldson. Down low. And he throws it down. What a terrific lead pass.
Now that's how you capitalize on a screen.
Yeah, good positioning too. Gave him a clear path to the hoop.
Really not enough help there. Lack of communication on the backside.
Now here's Edwards. He chipped in with 13 points in his last game. Driving to the basket. No good on that one. And the second free throw is good. First quarter, just about 2 minutes in. Outside Johnson. There's a screen. Shot clock at six. Here's Donaldson. Sinks the tray. And this game is tied up now.
Defensively, you have to stay connected to him on the perimeter.
Just over 2.5 minutes played here in the first. Now here's Edwards. He's covered closely. First free throw is good. Both free throws good for Edwards.
Two-part equation. You have to be aggressive enough to get to the line, then talented enough to sink them.
From deep, Johnson. Can't hit it. He's 0 for 2 now. About 3 minutes gone here in the first quarter. To the left wing. Let's see some of the numbers here for him.
Over his last 10 games, his three-point shooting has gotten a lot better. He looks very confident from deep. There's no doubt he's got the green light to shoot from his coaching staff.
Here's Johnson. 17 points in his last outing. Pass to Williams. Here's D, guarded by Edwards. Just five to shoot. Here's Donaldson. Fires from deep. Knocks it down from distance. Donaldson's got his second bucket of the night.
No way he's going to pass that shot up. The D is way too far back and relaxed in getting out on him.
Donaldson's gone 2 for 2 from distance tonight. Wagner outside. Now here's Edwards. From the elbow. And can't get it to go. Now 1 of 2.
Couldn't quite line that one up. Just got to shake it off and move on to the next one.
The steal! Wagner outside. Back to Edwards. Tries the spin move. 5 to shoot. 3-pointer, no good. Gone 2 for 3 from outside the arc. Now here's Johnson. Defense is right there. Pass to Donaldson. Back to Johnson. Here's Donaldson. There's the three. Deflected! And the ball ends up out of bounds. They'll keep possession! Shot clock at 2. No good on the quick 3. Gone just 2 for 4 from the floor. Wagner outside. From 7. Nice touch on the bank shot.
He just takes advantage of the D in a way that very few players playing today can do.
Gone just 3 for 7 here at the start. Here's Donaldson, defended by Wagner. Donaldson passes to Williams. 6 on the shot clock. Here's Donaldson, defended by Wagner. Donaldson can't get it to go. Pass to Edwards. To the paint. Wagner outside. Pulls it. Jump shot is good.
Some sick ball skills displayed right there. And he's not the guy you expect to pull that off.
All right, let's take a break and take a look at which teams have been lethal from outside the arc during the last month of play.
Well, a hot streak like this breeds confidence, a virtuous cycle. You see shots going down, you take that next one with extreme confidence.
Gone 2 of 5 from deep. Jones, the pass to Big Dog. Back to Jones.
I see him.
He takes it in. Pass to Moore. This one for 3. On target from range.
Of all the action happening there, it's the assist that jumps out to me there. That's just a great look and a great setup for the bucket.
1:52 left in the opening quarter. Here's the magician. Checking his stats, he's scoring around 9.5 points per game. Defended by Wagner. To the inside, Jones. That one falls.
His playmaking is something to watch. Threading that pass right in there.
Gone 4 of 7, shooting a solid percentage.
Good passing in the paint may be even more important to an offense than great passing on the perimeter. Those are areas where you got to be careful.
A 1:20 left to play in the first quarter. Pass to Big Dog. Back to Jones. Fires it. It's good from the top of the key. Jones has got his second basket on the night. Gone 5 of 8. Solid opening quarter for them. There's 53 seconds left in the first. The magician misses. Gone 3 of 6 shooting from beyond the arc. Pass to Big Dog. The kick out to Williams. Here's Big Dog. Outside Jones. Second shot opportunity. Good as the jump shot falls. Jones has got 6. Here's Wagner. They look to him to score consistently, averaging around 13.5 a game. Shot no good.
We'll have a hard time shaking that one off. Perfect position, plenty of space, just clanked it.
And we've reached the end of the first quarter. They're up by 4. And back to the start of the second quarter in just a moment. If you're just joining us, we played through one quarter in this one. And from what we've seen here from the home team, what's your take so far?
They're getting a big contribution from the bench already.
Yeah, looking for a spark here, and the coach tapped the right guys to get out there and provide it.
Well, Brent, something that can get overlooked, how a player fits in on a team can make all the difference.
Well, that fit, BA, depends on where your team is in the arc of your competitiveness. So if you need one guy to put you over the top and you're a team winning 50 games, then you've got to get the right fit. Otherwise, really teams and rosters are exploring talent, developing talent, until they get to that point where fit becomes the foundation for what they're going to do for something special.
Edwards out there with Mitchell, and it's the magician in at the point guard position. Scott can't get it to go. Pass to the magician. Outside Edwards. And here's Mitchell. Here's the magician. Launches a 3. That one's off. He's 0 for 3 now. Here's Scott. Drops in the 3. Scott's got his first 3 points of the game.
And the defense is really allowing them too much room on the perimeter.
Shooting efficiently, 50% so far. Just over a minute has passed here in the second quarter. Pass to Edwards. To the right side. Mitchell, a screen on Johnson. Now Mitchell from outside the arc. Hits a three-pointer.
Oh, you gotta love the back and forth. Showing real confidence at the arc.
Yeah, both teams finding ways to the three-point line and trying to take advantage from distance.
Now here's Johnson. No points yet. Mitchell grabs a miss. Here's the magician. Outside Edwards. Mitchell, a screen on Jones. Here's Edwards. Oh, there's the alley! Got 4 of 7 threes to go so far in this game. Pass to Scott. And it's flushed down! A nice jam.
Making sure of it with the two-hand slam, B.A.
Yeah, I don't blame him. With the score this tight, you cannot take a chance here. Gone 1 of 2 from deep in the second quarter. Outside Mitchell. All right, for those just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second. It's stolen by Johnson. And count the basket. He was fouled, and he's going to the line for one more. Both teams deciding to change it up. We're just over 2.5 minutes into the second. Here's the magician. Yet to see a basket. No good with a layup.
I think he rushed that one just a little bit, thinking the defense was going to get close. They weren't.
Pass to D. Just 5 on the clock. No problems knocking that one down. 5 points in the game. Gone 3 of 5 since the beginning of the second. Edwards against Johnson. Outside Edwards. Mitchell, a screen on Johnson. Shot to stop the run. And he knocks the jumper down. Edwards has got 6. And here in the second quarter of action, as we approach 4 minutes played. Count it. All 3 of his attempts have gone in.
Yeah, this story in the second quarter, much different than the one in the first. We're finally seeing some aggression.
Gone 4 for 6 here in the second. Pass to the magician. Edwards against Johnson. That one drops for him. Gotten 5 of 7 shots to go in the second. It's deflected. Here's Reeves. Still without a bucket. Connects from downtown.
Yeah, kind of like playing in the rec league. Little to no defense on that possession. And the easiest three-pointer you can imagine.
Pass to G. And Reeves pulls it down.
Practically a block. Good, strong challenge.
Yeah, altering the shot just as long as there's a miss, that kind of energy not wasted.
Now here's Edwards. Give him eight. They set the screen. Lets it go from the wing. That one, no good.
One reason this game is so tight is because both teams are hitting the boards with reckless abandon.
Check by Mitchell. And he was camped in the lane there. He gets a 3-second call. The field for the three-point contest is just about set. And no matter what the final list looks like, it's going to be an incredible competition.
It just always is. The winner gets to stake claim as best shooter in the world. And that's a title lots of guys in this league really want.
Well, you look at Wagner. He's gathered enough votes to currently sit at the number 4 spot on the list. He must be excited about the prospect of competing in this event at All-Star Weekend.
And it's obvious the fans want him there as well. He's a dangerous man from beyond the arc who could have a real shot at winning that event.
The voting is just about over. We'll keep you updated. This is just a tremendous list.
And each year that passes by, it becomes more and more difficult to pick a field. So many talented shooters in the NBA right now.
Both teams will make substitutions. Let's use this time to have a look at the team scoring leaders.
They've been having a great season on the offensive end of the floor. It never takes this team long to put big points up on the board.
To Donaldson. Inside. It's intercepted. 1:56 left in the first half. Wagner outside. Clock at 6. The go-ahead bucket, no good. Got 4 of 7 threes to go so far in this game. Pass to Williams. Here's Donaldson to stop the drought. Another miss for him. He's 2 for 6.
Well, that's not a shot he's ever going to pass up, and he shouldn't. Despite the miss, no defender anywhere near him. He's got to shoot that one.
Wagner with it. Fires the 3. Good. Third basket in 6 attempts.
That's just a lapse right there. No matter what, somebody has to be there and get a hand up in the shooter's face.
58 seconds left in the first half of this one. With the 7-footer. Oh, plenty of contact on that shot. Officials call the foul, and he'll take 2 free throws now.
Man, good whistle there.
And the first one at the line is good. So both teams making some changes here. Both shots good from the strike. 52 seconds left to play in the first half of basketball. Oh, it's blocked! It deflects off the backboard. Here's Donaldson, defended by Wagner. Pass to Big Dog. Williams with the screen. Here's Donaldson. Misses the three.
It's not his best night from the field, but looking for other ways and finding them so he can chip in.
Outside Edwards. Pass to Reeves. Yep, count it. These teams just feeling each other out.
Yeah, I love the spirit out there. Already six lead exchanges.
And the first half comes to a conclusion in a game that's been very close so far. They lead by one. And don't go away. After the break, we'll see you right back here for the start of quarter number three.
Hey, folks, first off, looking ahead to All-Star Weekend, let's see who's in the running to compete in the three-point contest. And guys, I was just thinking, as I often do, in your travels around the league, the only team you both played for was the Orlando Magic.
Can he play for them?
Six games, and it was the worst six games of my life.
How many of those games did you start?
I started two, and I should have started all of them. That's another story.
And you know what else? The Magic also say it was the worst six games for them.
Being a trunk slammer ain't easy. Hostile environment, these guys are unfazed.
Yeah, it's tough to win on the road in the NBA. Loving the confidence. And that's a wrap on halftime. Thanks for watching as we send you back to BA to call the second half.
And we're halfway through this one. Plenty of basketball left in a game that's been a fairly even one. Now here's Wagner. They've got Johnson. And it's Williams in at the power forward position. Outside Edwards. Three-pointer. Here's the second effort. And he gets the bucket.
When it's this close, every bucket matters. You need good looks.
Free throw, no good. Gone 4 of 9 so far from the perimeter. Here's D. Boom! He jams it straight down.
Throws it down emphatically.
He's got serious hops, right? You add that to his ability to penetrate, that's two easy points. Back to Wagner. Pass to Edwards. Fades. Big Dog pulls it in. Big Dog's got 7 rebounds in the game. Left side, Johnson. Got a hand on it. They recover it. Now Williams. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Big Dog passes to D. 4-3. The shot by Johnson, no good.
I mean, he's trying to shoot his way out of what's becoming a prolonged cold streak.
Yeah, he's got to move on, forget about this sequence here, and try to find a way to get on the board.
Now here's Edwards. Give him eight. Oh, they get a hand on it. Reeves, the pass to Edwards. Top of the key. Big Dog pulls it in.
Yeah, they're going to try to search out for somebody that's got a hot hand right now. 1 of 4 to start the half.
Here's D. Nice pass. Nice catch. And a resounding dunk. Neither team has been able to assert its dominance over the other.
Yeah, the struggle is real tonight. 7 lead changes and still in the third quarter.
Gotten only 1 of 4 shots to fall in the second half. Wagner outside. It's gone in this third quarter now. Outside Edwards.
Time for some consideration in the passing category, maybe, Kevin. The shot is just not on. Get somebody else going.
Here's Donaldson, defended by Wagner. Big Dog passes to Williams. Shot's blocked! In transition! Here's Reeves. Lays it up and banks it in.
That's nice vision there. You see that pass, you make the feed before the defense has a chance to react, and that opens up a much better opportunity to score.
Gone 2 of 5 in this third quarter. Let's check in on the free throw shooting, the best in the league. Just over 2.5 minutes gone by in the second half. They set the pick. Donaldson passes to Johnson. And he lays it up and in.
They are passing the ball around tremendously right now.
Got just 2 of 6 in the second half. Back to Wagner. Here's Edwards. Banked it in off the glass. Edwards got 10 points in the game. And it's amazing. Neither team has been able to hold the lead for any length of time.
Yeah, these guys are leaving it all on the floor tonight.
Here's Donaldson. Give him 8 points now. Pass to D. Launches it. Edwards pulls it in.
He had more than enough room to hit that. Just couldn't make it happen.
Wagner outside. And he drops in the layup off the glass. 5 points in the game.
It's not easy to work the ball inside in this league, but they've done it all night.
Gone 0 for 2 from outside here in the third. And here's Johnson. He's been contributing over 15 a game. Parked it down low that time. Got hit with the 3 second call.
And this is the absolute wrong time to stop communicating. They have to get in sync.
And how about that replay? Man, you got to appreciate the hustle on defense.
What a powerful rejection. He's not wanting them to get an advantage in this competitive game.
Gone 4 of 8 in the third. And they're dialed in offensively.
Sure are. Staying in attack mode and at the same time playing under control.
Right side Edwards. Fades away and sinks the tough shot.
He was wide open, but just to make sure, he put a little fade on that jumper.
Gone 3 of 7 here in this third quarter. To the middle. Here's Williams. And Williams punches it home.
And nobody putting out much of an effort to stop him.
Surprising. In a close game, a lack of energy on defense.
On one side, inspiration. On the other, devastation.
Now here's Wagner. He has 7. Took the opportunity when he saw it.
Easy look when the defender isn't fighting over the screen.
And the coach over there just asking for one simple thing, and that's some effort. Got burned on that one.
Donaldson passes to Williams. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take 2 free throws.
Heady play to stop that easy layup right there. I mean, make him earn it at the line.
First free throw is good. And Williams drops them both. Here's Shepherd. No points so far. Wagner outside to the paint. Shepherd, that's good.
We've seen that more than once today. An effortless basket inside.
Gone 0 for 2 from outside here on the third. Pass to D. Here's Donaldson. Here's the pick. 5 on the clock. Let's go with a 3. The shot comes out. Gotten 7 of their first 11 attempts to go in this half. Now here's Wagner. Tight defense on him. Down low. Williams grabs the board. Williams has got 4 rebounds now. The 3. The shot won't fall. Gone 1 of 2 shooting from the perimeter since halftime. Wagner on the wing. 10 points for him. They set the pick for 3. That one is off. Gotten only 4 of 10 shots to fall so far in the third. Defended by Wagner. Drills it from deep. 10 points for him.
That's pretty much not how they want to defend the three-point line. Somebody's got to shadow him out there.
Pass to Reeves. Wagner, right side. The open J off the mark.
I know it's about defending the post and the three-point line these days, but still got to be active in the mid-range area, and the defense gets away with one there.
Now here's Williams for the tie, and Reeves pulls it down. Reeves has got his fifth rebound in this one.
Yeah, just a little off his game this quarter. He's trying to work his way into a rhythm.
9 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. Three-pointer. The shot that time, not on target. And it's in! Oh! Nails the buzzer beater! Are you kidding?
Yeah, they needed the three to tie it up, and he nails it. That sets up what could be a riveting fourth quarter.
And we wrap up the third, and it looks like it's going to be an exciting fourth. And don't go away. We'll be back in a few moments. It'll be the fourth quarter of basketball coming up next. And let's take this opportunity to show you our State Farm assist of the game.
He's always near the top of the list for this honor. I mean, passes like these are his specialty.
Doesn't happen with every point guard in the league as far as setting your teammates up. Lots more scorers now, but right there creating the scoring opportunity for his teammate.
Well, this has been a great contest so far. I imagine the fourth quarter could have more action in store for us. They've got Johnson, and it's Scott in at the four. Back to Jones. Outside Johnson to take the lead. That shot missing. Johnson's gone, just 1 for 7 shooting tonight. Here's the magician. And the basket is good.
What an incredible ankle breaker to help create space for a shot.
Now Johnson. There's a screen to the inside, and that one goes in as he's fouled. It'll be 3 points if he converts the free throw. And that one misses. Now here's Edwards. Not a lot of room. And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket is good, and he'll go to the line. Throw good, Edwards. Shooting at a respectable 49%. Fourth quarter just getting started. 1 minute in the books. Out to the right wing. 5 to shoot. Jones in the post. Guarded by Edwards. And count that! 2 points and a chance for one more at the line. few possessions into the fourth, just over a minute played. Here's the magician. ...18 feet out, and right on target! That one's good! Gone 2 of 3 to open the fourth quarter. With a 9-footer, buckets! He's now 6 of 10 from the field.
Well, if you came here looking for a scoring battle, I think you made the right choice.
Yeah, both of these teams locked in on the offensive end. Gonna be a high-scoring affair tonight.
Now here's Mitchell. And Edwards with the basket on the assist by Mitchell. Edwards has got 9 points here in the second half. Gone 3 of 4 in the fourth and looking confident on offense. And there's the screen. Pass to G. And he's going for the lob! And an emphatic jam on the lob.
Beautiful setup on the alley-oop.
Great catch, great flush. Just under 2.5 minutes gone by now in the final quarter. Edwards, a pass to the magician. Back to Edwards. Here's Shepherd, covered by Johnson. Inside. Can't get it to fall. Gotten 4 of 5 attempts to fall so far in the fourth. To the paint. Here's Jones. Again gets it to go. He can't miss. 5 for 5.
Defensively, they've got to get more bodies in the paint. That's 3 straight field goals from below the free throw line.
Shooting 55% for the game so far. Edwards, a pass to the magician. Jones against Edwards. The shot, no good. Gotten 5 of 6 shots to go in the fourth. Outside Johnson, takes the three. He buries it from three.
Defensively, you can't afford to get stuck on the pick.
That's one that the coaches will watch tomorrow with that player. You hate to see him give up in that situation.
A bit under 3.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth. Pass to Edwards. Over Jones. Edwards can't hit. Gotten almost all of their shots to fall in the fourth. 6 of 7. Here's Johnson. Mitchell grabs a miss.
Well, there's more he could have done in this game for sure, but it hasn't kept them from pulling ahead.
Now here's Edwards. Spins. Looking to end the run. And the three-pointer goes. Edwards has got 20.
Now that basket must be widening out right now, and he's making almost every shot he's putting up this quarter.
So it's both teams making substitutions here. A chance here to catch up with Allie from the sideline.
Thanks, guys. The head coach of the home team had some words for his team over the break. Coach was blunt with his assessment. He said to throw out everything that happened until now. It is a brand new game, and it's only a few minutes. Leave it out on the floor. Back to you guys.
And Allie, thanks. Gone one of two from deep in this quarter. Pass to D. Outside Johnson from the arc. Drains the triple.
He drops yet another dime. Just facilitating this offense like a maestro.
Wagner outside. To the inside. Fades and shoots. Williams grabs the board. Williams has got 5 rebounds in the game.
You gotta love how they've been crashing the boards, fighting hard for every miss.
Gone 5 of 12 from 3-point range tonight. Pass to Edwards. Big Dog pulls it in. Big Dog's got rebound number 13 tonight with that one.
And just a great job of getting there first and absorbing the contact.
Edwards with it. Wagner outside. Puts it up from 15. And Edwards the bucket on the assist by Wagner. Edwards has got 10 points now just in this quarter. Now here's Johnson. Pass to Donaldson. From downtown. Knocks down the long J.
Man, they're having a hard time defending the triple. That's 3 in a row.
Here's Wagner. And there's a pick to the middle. Here's Edwards. Misses the baby hook. Gotten 3 threes to fall out of 4 attempts here in the fourth. D, the pass to Donaldson. Here's D. Down low. Here's Big Dog. Oh, good D by Edwards. Gotten 6 of 12 shots to go here in this fourth quarter. Here's Wagner. And the shot goes down. Edwards has got 16 points here in the second half.
And that was the right decision. When you're in need of a bucket, you go to your most trusted guys.
Yeah, whether it's teammates or the coaching staff, hopefully a combination of both, but when it gets close, he's getting the ball.
Now here's Johnson. Here's Donaldson. Off target from the wing, shooting a very impressive 54% in the fourth. Edwards, a pass to Reeves. Can't cash it in from close range, shooting it at 52%. Pass to Johnson. Tipped! They get it back. From deep, buries it from 3. Johnson's got 9 points in the quarter.
This is what it's been since halftime. Remarkable results from downtown.
Yeah, pretty infectious right here. Guys in good spirits and percentages from downtown on the rise in the second half.
minute four left to play in the fourth quarter of this one. Here's Edwards. D pulls it in. Gone 4 of 5 from beyond the arc here in the fourth. Here's Donaldson, defended by Wagner. Donaldson can't get it to go. 41 seconds left to play in the fourth quarter. Wagner outside. Pass to Edwards. Some solid defense from Williams. No need to shoot. This one is done.
Yes, they've got to be happy with tonight's effort.
Here's Donaldson, defended by Wagner. Here's Donaldson. And so the home crowd treated to a win. Boy, they didn't make it easy on their fans or themselves, but at the end of the day, everyone on their side is happy.
Yeah, happy indeed. The momentum shifted away from them a few times, especially early on. But give these guys credit for sticking with the game plan and finishing the job.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. So alongside Grant Hill, Allie LaForce, Brent Berry, and our entire 2K crew, I'm Brian Anderson saying thank you for watching as we leave you with the New Balance Player of the Game.